so ede anaye ko mampanya be de chire akachi Dr. Mahmudu Bawumia e na ode atu e gasa ban ye de obetimi bi ase de be ya enipa be se opepepe dunsia afi nko na wiye no na wo mo enetimi tua eto e wo manyi mo
amapenya be de chire Dr. Laji Mahmudu Bawumia kasa ye mu no chechire mu ese ana montu ebre bi etwe mu Bank of Ghana 2 year e fasika krabia wodro mu no ama sese ne jidie mapa aba e wiska krabia ni ma ubi wojidie se o de sika ko tor mu a enya de se beyira o de nse wose tuja ebra na Barclays Bank ne se sani din e de Absa Ghana Limited.
By the end of this year we will start converting all the national ID numbers into tax identification numbers, which means we will increase the number of people registered for taxes de facto from about 2 million to close to 16 million in 1 year. So you will bring people into the tax net, and this is what digitization is going to allow us to do. The mobile money interoperability that the Bank of Ghana championed is the first of its kind in Africa, and it has made it possible to move funds seamlessly between bank accounts, mobile money wallets, and e-switch accounts. It also allows the movement of funds between different telcos, and this system facilitates the tracking of real-time payments flow in the economy. Ghana is reaching for the last or a major frontier of financial inclusion. The Bank of Ghana and GIBS will next month launch the universal QR code for Ghana. This is a QR code payment system which will make it possible for all retailers to receive payments on their mobile phones without really having the need for a point of sale device.
Ambrado, Edema Bank of Ghana, Dr. Ernest Addison, Nojmedienu Asionusu Kasai.
The banking industry has built up much stronger balance sheets and recorded strong asset growth, improved quality of loans, and profitability during the year. All the financial soundness indicators measured in terms of earnings, liquidity, and capital adequacy remain strong. The banking sector's performance has been encouraging, and as regulators, we will continue to hold banks accountable. We will ensure the continued sanity of the sector and consistently apply the laws applicable. Also, we will continue to create an enabling regulatory environment that encourages innovation in the industry while ensuring that we continually strengthen our supervisory and enforcement capabilities to ensure sanity in the industry. That way, we can ensure that Ghana's banking business is conducted in a safe and sound manner and with integrity, and thereby retaining the trust and confidence of depositors and indeed the general public reposed in the industry.